What's going on, everybody? This is Ryan here, and today once again we're gonna react to another Justin Bieber song that he performed with Troy Boy. This one's called Red Eye. Okay, Red Eye. Come on, Bieber, you've got conjunctivitis. Like, what's up with you? Anyway, we're gonna check this out. Hopping on a red eye. Oh God, what the? Wait. Okay. I accidentally pressed buttons. I should not keep pressing buttons. Okay, Justin Bieber Red Eye Visualizer featuring Troy Boy. Let's go. Both of them great artists. Hopping on a red eye. Hopping on a red eye. Okay. I can rest assured that when you're on the other end of it, looking forward to the descent and you're out. Okay, so far it's got like a tropical beat to it. I mean, there's not much going on for now. I mean, I think there's gonna be a massive bass drop or something, you know, somewhere in between. But as for now, it's very chill. It's very calm and soothing, which is very typical of this album. I mean, not this album actually. These three songs. At least Haley, like, they're very soothing to listen to, but yeah. See you when I touch down. You're my champagne, you make me pop off everywhere I come. You're my champagne, you make me pop off. Okay, Bieber, okay. I know you love your wife. I mean, everyone should love their wife. Like, come on. Come on, man. Betty, yeah. I know it seems strange, just seeing it last night and I miss. This, you know what, guys, Justin Bieber makes me want to love my wife and I don't even have a wife. Come on. Already, yeah. My bed is depressed. My pillow's a victim. Wait, what? Your pillow's a victim? Bieber, what? Got me in chills, but my hands are sweaty. And I fly out. What the hell was that? Ho! Yeah! Give me that! And I fly out. Whoa! You got me strung out. This beat, holy shit! And I fly out. Pop off! Hold up, my sanity is going crazy right now. Like, what? I did not see that coming. Like, I have heard so many songs with terrific beats, and to think something like that, like, come on, man. Damn, Troy. He's gone. Happened on a red eye. What? Troy, listen. Listen, man, I know you're crazy. I know you're crazy. You make some crazy ass beats, but chill. Let me breathe, my guy. Hopping on a red eye. Damn! Ho! Jesus, this beat is hard! Holy crap! Got a new job for a big bag. You better go get it. You'll be gone for a few days, posing in the heat. I ain't gonna sweat it. I miss your distractions, with touches and distress. You're just a player right away from. There's gonna be a massive drop coming, isn't it? Come on, my sentences are like all over the place, like, thanks to this beat, this ridiculous beat. Like, come on. I don't mean ridiculous in a bad way, just saying. I love this. All right, I'm gonna try whistling that beat off screen so that you guys don't see me. That was okay, I guess. You should be hopping on a red eye right now. Hopping on a red eye. What exactly does red eye mean? I honestly don't know. Like, am I dumb? Am I missing something here? Like, what's going on? I don't know, I have to look up what red eye means. I can rest assured knowing you're on the other end of it. Looking forward to the decent in your eye. See you when I touch down. This is such a vibe. Justin is just, he's killing it with the vibes, man. Like, come on. I'm sitting here in my room and I feel like I'm in, you know, the Maldives or Miami or, you know, somewhere partying at some tropical resort or some shit. Like, come on. Yeah, I kind of nailed that. Hey! 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 See you when I touch down. Hey, hey! Fucking killer beats, man. Troy, come on. You didn't have to go this hard. I mean, you know, there's people who don't know who Troy Boy is, and for them, I just feel, I'm just so glad he's gonna get the recognition he deserves, because he makes some sick beats. Like, come on. They're insane. Na 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 na. Whoa! Damn, that was lit. That was honestly lit. Like, crap. That was so lit. I'm sweating. I was legit feeling like I was partying, man. Like, come on, Troy. Man, you didn't have to go this hard. You. Justin, thank you. Thank you, Lord Bieber, for blessing us. Like, I'm not even overacting. This is legit how I feel right now. You know, people might say that this album is nothing, you know, bombastic or whatever, but it doesn't need to be. Like, what did I say, album? Like, this song, or rather the... Yeah, this song in particular isn't anything bombastic, but it's just so good. It doesn't need so many things going on, and even though it's so minimalistic, there's so much going on in it. Like, are you even getting what I'm saying? Am I getting what I'm saying? Like, come on. You know what, I need therapy. I'm just gonna listen to the song 100 times every day until it gets old. I don't think it's gonna get old, because that beat, like, you know, it literally sent, things sent shivers up your spine. That sent, you know, like a tickle up my spine. Like, I don't even know how that works, but anyway, that was my reaction for Red Eye by JB and Troy Boy, and that was fun. That was really fun. That was so much fun to watch. Let me know what y'all thought about this song and or this reaction in general, and are you a fan of Justin Bieber? Do you know who Troy Boy is? Speaking of, do you know who Troy Boy is? Listen to Do You by Troy Boy. That's a sick song as well. And yeah, I'm gonna proceed to react to the last song that he released. I forgot what it's called. Like, hold up. It's something with... wait a minute. Hold up. The last song... It's called Angels Speak. Alright. So... my next video is going to be about angels speaking, I guess. But yeah, that's going to be it for the video, guys. Let me know down in the comments what you all thought about it. And, you know, if you enjoyed this one, leave a like and subscribe if you want to stay in the loop and be my friends. And I'm not even going to dab. Bye, guys. I'm so sorry for the cringe.